In the vast landscape of jazz, few albums shine as brightly as the album City Lights by Lee Morgan. The year is 1957, a year where jazz painted stories of urban life and dreams, and City Lights was its masterpiece. Lee Morgan, an amazing trumpet talent, was on a meteoric rise. His melodies spoke of passion and promise, but fate had a different story, ending his journey prematurely. The legendary Van Gelder studio in Hackensack, New Jersey was the canvas for City Lights. Here, under the genius of Rudy Van Gelder, every note was meticulously crafted. When City Lights was released in April 1958, it wasn't just an album, it was a revolution. The jazz community heralded its arrival, recognizing its depth and innovation, and today we are going to break this classic album down for you. So grab some tea, sit back, relax, and enjoy our video. But before you do this, please hit that like button, subscribe to our channel, and ring that notification bell to keep up to date on everything happening in the jazz vinyl world. Thanks. The Classic Records Limited Edition reissue is a masterclass in vinyl reproduction. Mastered from the original analog tapes by Bernie Grundman, every detail of the original recording is preserved. Pressed on 200-gram Quiex SVP vinyl at RTI, the reissue offers a listening experience that's unparalleled in its fidelity. The weight of the vinyl ensures stability on the turntable, reducing unwanted noise and distortion. It's a reissue that does justice to the original masterpiece, offering listeners a chance to experience City Lights in all its glory. Grundman's expertise in mastering is evident in the reissue. His meticulous approach ensures that every nuance of the original recording is captured. The Quiex SVP vinyl formulation ensures clarity and depth, revealing details that might be lost on standard pressings. This pressing brings out the airy sound of Morgan's trumpet, the punchiness of Paul Chambers' bass, and the vibrant details of Art Taylor's drum kit. It's a testament to the synergy between a master engineer and high-quality vinyl. Now for the music. City Lights is a lively piece that captures the essence of urban nightlife. Morgan's trumpet takes the lead in setting the tone for the track, while Fuller's trombone and Coleman's sax complement Morgan's melodies, creating a rich, vibrant sound. The track is a journey through the city after dark, with each instrument painting a part of the picture. Please listen closely and tell me what you think in the comment section below. Next up, we have Tempo de Waltz, which is a track that transports listeners to a ballroom. The waltz-inspired rhythm is both nostalgic and refreshing. Morgan's trumpet lines intertwine with Bryant's piano melodies, creating a dance of sound. Each note feels like a step in a dance with the musicians guiding the listeners through the track. Please listen closely and tell me what you think in the comment section below. Last but not least, we have Just By Myself, which is an introspective piece that offers a moment of reflection. Each musician gets a moment to shine, with Fuller's trombone adding depth and emotion. The track feels like a conversation between the instruments, with each one sharing its thoughts and feelings. It's a showcase of the musician's ability to communicate without words, using their instruments to convey emotions. Please listen closely and tell me what you think in the comment section below. Thank you. Now for the musicians on this classic. Lee Morgan, with his signature trumpet sound, was a force to be reckoned with in the jazz world. His contributions to City Lights drive the album's energy and emotion. From the lively melodies to the soulful solos, Morgan's presence is felt throughout the album, making it a true reflection of his musical genius. Trombonist Curtis Fuller, with a storied history in jazz, brings a unique sound to City Lights. His deep resonant tones add depth and harmony to the album. Whether it's a soulful solo or a pleasant-sounding collaborative piece, Fuller's contributions elevate the album to new heights. Saxophonist George Coleman's melodies are a highlight of the album. His sax lines weave through the tracks, adding layers of complexity and emotion. Whether it's a lively solo or a background melody, his contributions enrich the album's vibrant sound. Pianist Ray Bryant is the rhythmic backbone of the album. His versatile style, which ranges from lively melodies to soulful ballads, is evident throughout the album. Bryant's piano lines intertwine with the other instruments, creating a sound that's both complex and harmonious. Bassist Paul Chambers is the foundation of the album. His bass lines, whether they're driving the rhythm or adding subtle depth, resonate throughout the album. Chambers' contributions give the tracks their groove, making them both engaging and memorable. Drummer Art Taylor's impeccable timing and rhythm are evident in every track of City Lights. Whether it's a lively beat or a subtle rhythm, Taylor's drums add layers of complexity to the album. His contributions drive the album's pace and energy, making it a true reflection of the hard bop style. Today, City Lights stands tall as a jazz masterpiece. Its influence can be felt in the works of modern jazz artists, and its tracks continue to inspire and captivate listeners. The album's enduring appeal is a testament to its timeless quality and the genius of the musicians involved. City Lights is more than just an album. It's a journey through the heart and soul of jazz. It captures a moment in time, reflecting the passion, innovation, and genius of the musicians involved. I want to thank you for joining us on this musical journey. We hope you enjoyed this deep dive into City Lights and its enduring legacy. But before you go, can you please hit that like button, subscribe to my channel, and ring that notification bell to stay updated on what's happening in the jazz vinyl world? And if you want to learn more about the music of Lee Morgan, then check out this video right here. And until next time, bye for now.